buddy. Come on, buddy. So we left the hospital at 10-ish. And Nicholas spiked immediately, and we just realized they left the IV in his arm. And